quite frankly, for 3 or 4 years now, I have been asking the traffic engineers to do something about the incredible speed and nonchalance with which traffic cuts right through a major residential neighborhood. They treat 19th Street as if it's a major freeway, and it is not reasonable, it's not fair to the residents. 20th Street right now has, Riversdale, the neighborhood has to cope with having three major traffic arterials, 22nd Street, 20th Street, and 19th Street. There is no other neighborhood in this city that has to deal with that burden of drive-by traffic. It's a multifaceted problem. The solution is to put 19th Street on a road diet. We've got to narrow it down, skinny down the road. I've asked for parking along 19th Street, and quite frankly, as soon as the Banks project starts and we see construction on what used to be a parking lot next to the farmers market, there's going to be need for more parking. And 19th Street is a prime candidate for that parking, either on one side, the other, or both sides. That would skinny down the road.